snakes are one of the deadliest animals in the world. About 600 snake species possess venom potent enough to require hospital treatment if you get bitten. Scientists have long debated how snakes could evolve their fangs, but new research reveals there may be a simple explanation. Snake fangs are larger than other nearby teeth and have grooves that direct venom into a bite wound. The grooves aren't completely new dental structures, but may originate from an ancestral feature known as placidentine. Tiny wrinkles at the base of a snake's teeth, which possibly help in anchoring them to the jaw by increasing the surface area for tooth attachment. The researchers used microscopy and CT scans to detect the widespread presence of placidentine in modern snakes. But for venomous species, one of these wrinkles grew much larger, eventually becoming a venom groove. An evolution that helped set snakes apart from other reptiles.
The Australian Academy of Science. Because questions need answers.